Alex, thank you. Anubis Morning. The Tennessee Highway Patrol says one person is injured after overcorrecting into a ditch and striking an embankment. This happened yesterday on State Route 143 near Roan Mountain. THP says the driver was heading south when they veered to the right. Reports say they overcorrected and lost control of the car, crossing the road off the northbound side before coming to a rest past the ditch. THP reported the driver was not wearing a seatbelt.